Spotify is open for some reason. We're gonna look for more military baskets. Cause yeah. By daylight, starting a download. Of course it is. Escape the back room. Have every battlefield. Could be wrong. Oh, I'm definitely wrong. Oh, Green Hell is a VR game. Super hot bundle.
Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings.
Yeah. Heard it all before.
May set catastrophe in motion. Haran.
Damn, that was the fastest skip I've ever done.
That's crazy. Buy one of the towers that has the thingy, but I don't know where the thingy is.
Oh, I forgot. There's some Halloween stuff now.
Ooh. Roblox. Hey, nice. More Dead by Daylight stuff. Dead by Daylight has been popping off with their frickin' blood points. Damn, that's actually a lot of stuff. We'll have to collect it all afterwards. I love Prime Gaming. It's so nice. So very nice. Also station, which I don't think says anything about nighttime, but I'm sure it will. Okay, so once this going to that building, come on computer. Well, I got higher than I thought. Okay. I would not recommend doing that. Swimming bistro, really? What is the bloody point of that then? I definitely just ran into somebody. What's the point if I can't? Woke some up. So where am I supposed to go here?
Make a fucking eternated. God damn it.
Oh, not good. Ah! If I do not get a single skin part here, I am going to be mad. I'll take this. scraps, I guess.
Inhibitor container detected.
Yeah, you tell me that, and then you don't show me. How do I get up here? I'm on the building. Oh. Hold on. I think I might have to actually get on top of that building. Brick. Put the wrong button.
Make it!
Okay, well.
Inhibitor container detected.
Here's a couple more! Shit, this is like a renegade like area.
Inhibitor container detected.
Hey, thank you. I love the fact that they saw me, but they're not doing anything now. Sometimes they're just stupid.
Ah!
This is shite. Elevators are supposed to be somewhat of a use. Well, let's clean the window out then. Decreased me. That's huge. Okay. Get in here. Let's go back here. We'll work on some stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't. There's the Molotovs I was looking for.
Shop away. Make sure you stop back.
Yeah.
say there are people living in the metro tunnels. Seven. Just.
Okay, save. Oh, it's on there. I need two more level ups, just in general. Which means my XP has to go up. So. Let's save some. Also track this one.
Lately? I sure haven't.
A weird thing to ask.
Inhibitor container detected. Oh, it's this one.
Don't let the barbecue me! Help!
Okay, so...
Thank you.
Okay. Didn't really want you to stop there. But... Poor challenge.
Are we sure that's the look we want to go with?
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now...
Just say what you want!
I'm not so sure.
I hope your purchases do you proud.
I didn't purchase anything.
Brainerd's just waiting for Jack to slip.
With turbo 550
again.
In this kind of weather, I prefer to sleep in the forecast.
Maybe.
Come ready to... Your wish is my command.
Let me wrap that in newspaper for you. Could use that for ballast, if nothing else. About time I ran across one of these. Yes, there it is. I'm making out like a bandit. That's what I call some nice booty. more ship-shaped.
Here are your books.
Not my books, dear boy. The world is...
Seems I got it mixed up.
Hi, Aiden. I'm Tha-
I am.
Then tell... Thoughtfully.
The butchers are good.
I'm getting out of this side quest. 250 again.
Responsible for the Black Monday bombings.
Until today, I thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good.
And then I stopped fishing.
Oh, so boring today.
I think I could probably, this is neutral. I think I can activate a survivor thing there.
Shh. Didn't you listen to the briefing? We're gonna be inspected.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial.
Second floor. What? To end it because, yeah, no, well, that is not what I wanted to do today, but that is what we got. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.